hearts on me. Break off my arms and keep my head still as I force you down onto this swollen ground. As I backstab your grease and put a thorn to your crown. I lift up my soul as I watch you fall.
Better, happier, more productive, comfortable, not drinking too much, regular exercise at the gym, 3 days a week, getting on better with your associate employee contemporaries, at ease, eating well, no more microwave dinners and saturated fats, a patient better driver, a safer car, baby smiling in backseat, sleeping well, no bad dreams, no paranoia. Careful to all animals, never watching spiders down a plug hole. Keep in contact with old friends, enjoy a drink now and then. We'll frequently check credit at moral, bank, hole in wall, favors for favors, fond but not in love. Charity standing orders, on Sundays reading road supermarket. No killing moths or putting boiling water on the ants. Car wash, also on Sundays. No longer afraid of the dark, only day shadows, nothing so ridiculously teenage and desperate, nothing so childish. At a better pace, slower and more calculated. No chance of escape. Now self-employed, concerned, but powerless. An empowered and informed member of society. Pragmatism, not idealism. Will not cry in public. Less chance of illness. Tires that grip in the wet. Shot of baby strapped in backseat. A good memory.
Oh,
Oh.